I've made something so creepy for Halloween. If you don't like teeth, look away now. Because I've made a pumpkin with my own teeth in it. Those are 3D printed versions of my own teeth. My dentist 3D scanned my mouth and I asked for the files and he sent them over. And with a bit of jiggery pokery in Blender and Mesh Mixer and Fusion 360, I made this to 3D print. The teeth are glow in the dark, the eyes glow in the dark, and it can chomp, 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 chomp. Ha 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 ha!